Like black handprints everywhere. This way.
Hey there, you must be Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanning, but you can call me Ellis.
Oh, this is creepy.
This is a new start for you, Ellis.
It gives you power, gives you a chance to hold life in your palm. You touch the twigs and you run your fingers through their bones. You press them down. You break their spines. She watches you. Once you pick them up, she won't let you put them down. And her whispers become sweeter every time you clench your fists. Okay. I don't trust this game anymore. Yo, that just scared the crap out of me.
It takes some getting used to, but it can be done.
Oh, can it? Dun, 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 oh. It's like layers of fear.
Dwelling on the past.
Daylight.
This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Come here. Come to me. No, I just want to jump out the window. The laundromat. I mean the bathroom. Get a massage. It's just too much. I can't take it anymore. I won't let you drag me down with you. Uh-oh. Is that a wallet? My wallet. What? No! It's a dead rat. Out of here. No. Never mind, I lied. What about the other door? Oh, there's no other door. Ha! Huh.
So how many years has it been? 4. I like the quiet.
I miss Bullet. Bullet doesn't like them. Man, I can't believe Bullet's gone.
Oh, you're in a charming mood today.
It's not the same without Bullet.
The light. Can anyone hear me?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Oh. Oh my god. I knew it all along. Oh, hello. There's a truck.
Why are you recording this anyway?
This is fun. For YouTube. I don't know. No, oh, Sheriff's there. Hello, Sheriff. get another message, but I can. Follow the path. I can check the message, why not? Oh. How did you imagine your future? Are you a good man, Ellis? No, it's not. He's evil. Don't fuck! Hi Dad, I think I was about to shut off the light.
It attacks when I look at it.
Of course it does. It attacks when you look at it? Look down. You're gonna get me, isn't it? No. Ay, mamma mia. Ay, caramba, ay, Dios mío. Damn it, they're like everywhere, I think. As long as you don't look at them, you should be good. Wait, he is right here though. Why? It said don't look at it, and I didn't look at it, and I still died. Light awakes him. Of course it does. Run, run, run. Oh, but there's blood. Back here again. Damn thunder. Not gonna scare me.
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Thank you.
you doing out here?
Jesus Christ, hello, Bubble and Marshmallows. Adam.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over.
Did you shoot anyone today?
Ellis, answer me.
Oh!
Selfish.
That bullet. And I just brained all my way. Yay. Open.
Ellis? Is that you?
It's not me. It's the other Ellis. Hello?
Shit.
Donuts. Donuts. Police case file.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
I'm supposed to flip it? Or... this Adam.
Teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene.
Oh, he's the one who shot
him. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
Oh, what is this?
I'm to blame for that.
This is the hospital.
It's not where it all started, is it?
Are the chairs gonna move around? Oh.
I've seen this room before.
Another one of that. Oh.
Huh?
Hello. Another twig. Okay, where do I go from here? Maybe back?
Oh, here comes our handsome lad.
Hey, is it true you shot your pretty thing off of basic
grip? Hey! He's gone.
How rude. Closing the door like that on me? I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get you. There's a prisoner here. Hello, how you doing? Oh, there's soldiers.
Sir! Sir!
Damn.
Yes, sir.
Free butcher.
Sir. Sir, sir.
Sir, sir.
Sir.
And they're covered in blood.
Fuck.
Alan Palmer.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about. Yo, this game is gonna kill me. Oh shit. Oh. Run. 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 On the basement we go. It's full of water. We are playing Resident Evil 7. Incompetent. I made sure. Ooh, there's blood dripping. Murderer. Which allowed them to conduct a surprise attack. Combatants killed in action. Those are all the names. Can't go in there.
That seems familiar somehow.
Yeah, that's gonna have to wear the same hand bun. How did you open it? That's the real question. How did you open the door? It doesn't open. Oh. That's one way to open it, I guess. A mezuzah? He's here, your shadow. Your worst nightmare. Beware. Die, oh, you fucking asshole. Fucking twig monster, baloney shit nuggets. He wants to hug. Man, how am I supposed to go around this dude? This is a dead end. Fence game. This is gonna take me. That's locked. This way. It has to be this way, but it's a dead end. I don't see another entrance. was right there! Free hugs for Ellis.
It attacks when I look at it.
But I didn't look at it. So that theory is wrong. Closing the door on me.
Shut up!
I gotta imagine Jess is the witch. There's a monster down here. Careful, don't look. This room again.
No! Ellis, no! Get a hold of yourself!
Where am I? Look at those legs. Go the way it went in. Gonna get me, I know it.
Word. Shut up.
That's right. Get me.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God.
I wanna do it. Not that hideous. Oh, that's one. In here. Great. The corner.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
Really? That's the corner. This one. I don't get it. Just go to the corner.
I need to hide.
Like where? No. He says I need to hide. Where? On the floor? I don't think so. You under here? No. No, I'd rather draw this teddy bear. Alright, Teddy, I think it's time to go. No. think there's like two different paths. No. 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 I'm gonna die if I go in here. Hallelujah. Yeah. Maybe not. Go. Look at my fingers. Is that the witch?
You die.
This is insane.
This is it. The basement. I'm finally here. Peter!
What are you in here?
Peter, where are you?
Oh, all the pictures.
So many people. Did he kill them all?
You mean, did you kill them on Ellis? The key.
Not here. What now?
You need a key.
Did you really think it would be that easy, Ellis? That the kid would be waiting here for you so you could save him and go home a hero? No, Ellis. You don't get to do that.
Where are you, motherfucker? Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm going to enjoy it!
So am I. Come on, then. The key is under the table. I'm waiting on the other side.
Yeah. Oh, hello. That's the key. Ooh, I don't want to go in there.
No, please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush. No, no, no. I'm not gonna hurt you. Please. Please, 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 please. Shush. Quiet. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Oh, no. He killed her.
This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally over.
Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily.
Breathe.
I won't let you.
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Bill, take his face. No. What the? Oh. Ellis gave into his rage and despair. The cycle continues. Tower was born again. Despite his injuries, Bullet survived. He was later found wandering outside the Shadow's house. Aww, Bullet survived. Yay! Jess called up her ties with Ellis after learning of his fate. She didn't say a word. Peter's fate remains unknown. No. With no clue to his whereabouts, Sherry's body was never recovered from the Black Hills Forest. Todd McCann's body was found months later in the Tappy East Creek sawmill, so rotten it was nearly beyond identification. And we have completed Blair Witch. Alright, this game was insane. It was scary, creepy. At the end, I think it had the most jump scares, which it got me a lot of times. And Bullet, it's alive! Yay for Bullet! Yay for Bullet! So I believe it has a second part, so that's awesome. I want to thank you guys for supporting the series. You guys are awesome. Thanks for watching. Bye!